What the loft looks like. Don't have no plywood or nothing on it, but it's a pretty big area up there. It's 7 by 5, so she'll be able to put a bed up there and have a little end table, maybe a bookshelf or something, and then we'll build the steps over here.